Alright, so today we're going to be checking out Vald. We have not checked out Vald in the longest time, it feels. I don't remember when the last time I checked him out was, but he's got a new album out. This song, Peon. What does that actually mean? Peon doesn't mean... Hold on, let me just do the translation over here. Doesn't mean anything. The page isn't translating it. Let me know if it means something. Probably does. I might find out. Anyway, I've got the translation over here, but before we get into it, I've added this little thing here, link in description. Check out the Discord. It's where someone sent me this a while ago, actually, and I'm only getting it to it now. Easiest place to send me requests, translations, send me a message, whatever you want to do, all that stuff. So if you want me to check out the rest of this album, head over to the Discord and send me translations if you find them online, or if you want to make any. Let's go. This beat sounds like it's gonna be a mad one already.
Chercheur de minerai officiel, hors marron sur la mopinelle. L'architecte tient les ficelles, j'suis VCS qui part en ficelle. J'revends tout ce qui sort de la mine, pour autant ai-je les mains sales. RAF d'avoir pas de vie, l'instant que j'aspire les pions à s'acharner. Plus secret qu'un agent secret, je diffuse.
Hey, hold on, okay. What is that, a metaphor for him making music or something? I'm selling everything I get from the mine. Have I dirty hands? Yeah, have I got dirty hands? Who fucking knows? What was this then? Brown gold on the Opinel's blade. The brown gold is most probably referred to cannabis resin and the kind of ore that we imagine Vald is digging. He's getting high. He's only digging for that weed. Okay. It's a Swiss high-end brand of knife. And then I'm the VCS that goes out of control. VCS is the main human units in the video game StarCraft, the equivalent to Peon in Warcraft. Okay, so Peon is a character from the thing. Got you. I inspired the peon to be angry. I inspired the peon to be the character of the humans, whatever the shit. They gather resources to build and repair things. So that's the whole concept. Okay. We figured it out.
Je revends tout ce qui sort de la mine. Pour autant ai-je les mains sales. RAF d'avoir pas de vie. Dès l'instant que j'aspire les peons à s'acharner. Plus secret qu'un agent secret, je diffuse une mentale avec laquelle je suis pas d'accord. Chercher des diamants toute sa vie, c'est brosson. J'espère refaire surface avant ma mort. Et montrer au monde autre chose qu'un rappeur capitaliste. C'est mignon de jouer le poète libre. Alors qu'aucun mot ne vient sans un chiffre. Comme tous les autres, je me tue à la tâche. Pour avoir une voiture, pour avoir une baraque. Pour être propriétaire et partir en voyage. Quand j'aurai 60 ans, qui sera temps d'être malade. Tu parles d'un rêve de malade. M'en plus qu'une famille. Là, c'est l'escalade vers le vrai bonheur, le fameux Saint Graal. Après ça, y'a que le plaisir anal. On croit et les autres, c'est le bon chemin. On est indépendant.
The double time flow is fucking ridiculous. He's basically saying he's working himself to death like a car. To death to. Oh, wait, no, he says, like everyone, I'm working myself to death to have a car. Sorry, I thought he said to work himself to death like a car because cars pretty much get used until they're fucking done, until the engine goes or something. But fair enough, to have a car, I mean, he's probably going to be affording some next fucking car. I mean, he can already afford cars, but I guess the hunger hasn't left him. The hunger's not left him. He's still hungry. Let's go.
Et partir en voyage quand j'aurai 60 ans qui sera temps d'être malade. Tu parles d'un rêve de malade. M'en plus qu'une famille, là c'est l'escalade. Vers le vrai bonheur, le fameux Saint Graal. Après ça, y'a que le plaisir anal. On croit et les autres, c'est le bon chemin. On est indépendant, on est souverain. On excelle les pierres de la montagne comme avant. Mais là, c'est nous qu'avons tous les comptes en main. Alors j'acquiesce, mais finalement, on fait tout pareil. Juste gagne plus. La paix, c'est pas maintenant. Et si j'ai la flemme, faut que je pense aux autres. Hein. Pas de faire, tu me ralentis. J'ai trop de carrière à mettre à sec avant la nuit. Gros, j'ai la famille, j'ai mon cadet, j'ai mon paquet à mettre à l'abri. C'est ce que tu vois, je veux dire. En chemin, j'ai le blues du Peon, sa mère. Je peux pas mentir, mec, les miens galèrent, c'est pas possible.
Que les miens galèrent, c'est pas possible, subis la pression. J'ai mal au beat, tous les jours, je m'entraîne. C'est Charlene, je suis pas prêt de redevenir anonyme. Mais je fais que de creuser, je fais que de creuser. Je trouve des pépites et des squelettes. J'ai dû mourir, j'ai dû renaître. J'ai pris le poison pour le remettre. Hein.
Transformer les gemmes.
Okay then. Wait, that's the bridge. That's not even a fucking hook. They're going into the hook now. What was that thing he just said here? It's been annotated. I have too many careers to end before the night comes. Double meaning on the word career can also mean quarry in French. Fair enough. It completes the mining metaphor he's been using throughout the whole verse. Hard. Yeah, that is hard. I have too many careers to end before the end of the night comes. He's still digging. He's still hungry. He's still working, but too many careers to end, literally, verbally, by the rapping, or yeah, however he wants to end your career. And then OrelSan came in with something. What's this? That's why people suffer. It's not possible. I'm under pressure. I have stomach pain. I work out every day. That Shaolin. I won't be anonymous again. I'm only digging. I find nuggets and skeletons. I'm alluding to this, the metaphor of them digging, just basically them working their fucking asses off and creating gold. This is the stuff that they're finding through the metaphors, the stuff, the hard works of their labor through music. That's how I'm interpreting it, and I rate it highly.
Anonyme, je fais que de creuser, je trouve des pépites et des squelettes. J'ai dû mourir, j'ai dû renaître, j'ai pris le poison pour le remettre. Hein.
Transformer les j'aime en j'aime, transformer les j'aime en j'aime. Transformer les j'aime en j'aime, transformer les j'aime en j'aime. Transforme tes chaînes en fer, fais-en des chaînes en j'aime. Même enchaîné, j'enchaîne, même enchaîné, j'enchaîne. Prêt, péon, prêt, péon, 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 prêt, prêt, péon, prêt, péon, péon, prêt, 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 péon, prêt, péon, 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 prêt, 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 péon, prêt, péon, 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 prêt.
And before OrelSan comes in, hold on, just want to look at this annotation here. Transforms like gems, transforms like gems into gems. Likes are likes are translated into gem in French. I like likes, which sounds the same as gem. Here Vald is saying that he's transforming the likes he could get in different networks into the money. Transforming likes into gems. Transforming the people liking his music into gems. Transforming the, ah, oh, Jesus, I'd... Okay, there's too much going on. Sorry, I just read a message there and I lost my train of thought.
Plus gagner, plus j'ai peur de perdre. Plus gagner, plus j'ai de chance de perdre. Je mets toute la pression sur moi-même, stable dans les somnifères de ma mère. J'ai tes commentaires et je m'inquiète. Je suis rassuré quand je vois ta tête. Demande pas mon avis si tu t'énerves quand je dis que c'est de la merde. Je suis né sur internet.
Nah, you know what? He came into that fucking strong right there. Now, and the more I win, the more I'm afraid to lose. But the more I win, the more likely I am to lose. Hey, it's just fucking probability. You can't lose until it happens. And then once it does happen, the more chances you get at a situation where you can either win or lose, obviously the chances of you losing is greatly increasing every single time. But, hey, if he hasn't lost yet, it's a wrap. And then also that one here where he goes, I read your comments and I'm worried, but I'm reassured when I see your face. I feel like that maybe that's alluding to something like, if people over tech, it's hard to judge and read how people really think and what their intentions are over text. You might read a comment someone's made in a completely leftward way, but they didn't really mean it like that. That is kind of cool, but obviously you don't know until you see them.
Ta tête. Demande pas mon avis si tu t'énerves quand je dis que c'est de la merde. Je suis né sur internet, je mourrai sur internet, je fais l'argent d'internet, je suis la pute d'internet, internet, internet, internet. J'en peux plus de vivre à travers ce putain d'internet. Mais chante comme internet, grandir sur internet, chanter du Michael après Living Neverland. Je suis pas dans le game, je suis seulement dans les paramètres. Le genre de pote qui fait pas tourner la manette. Je suis dans les stratagèmes, je suis prince de Machiavel. Je suis la bête à trois têtes, je suis jamais rassasié. Tous les jours je me dis demain j'arrête.
Okay, I'm lost. I lost him. When he started going on about the internet, I got really fucking lost. Hold on, sorry, I'm going to bring that back quite a bit because I don't know. Okay, hold on a minute. I'm born on the internet, I'll die on the internet, I make money with the internet. I'm the internet's bitch. Internet, internet, internet. I'm fed up to live through this fucking internet. Evil like the internet, grow up on the internet. Sing Michael's song after leaving Neverland. Michael Jackson, Neverland, right? Leaving Neverland is a documentary about Michael Jackson and his relationship with two men when they were kids. OrelSan is a huge fan of MJ in talks. Talks about the difficulty to separate an artist from the man. If someone does immoral things, do we need to stop enjoying his art? That is a sticky situation. The MJ situation being like literally the most goated artist to ever walk on this planet, arguably the most famous, I don't even think it's arguably, he was the most famous artist we have ever had. And I'm not saying in numbers purely, I'm talking about fame, the idea of fame, like the amount of publicity the boy had and the amount of people just like fainted, like about 50 people fainting at his show when he just came up and stood there for like fucking 2 minutes or something, and just people were just fainting. Like, you don't really get that. Drake, he's fucking massive, probably the biggest artist we've got right now in the world, maybe. And then you got like the Ed Sheerans, the Adeles, and all them shits. But I think it's probably Drake. But I'm sorry, people aren't really fainting when Drake comes out singing pop star or something like that. You know what I mean? Like, it's not the same. It's not the same as MJ. Hold on, I like this song. It's got me. I like it when the lyrics are like this. I can talk about them if I understand them.
Nerf quand je dis que c'est de la merde. Je suis né sur internet, je mourrai sur internet. Je fais l'argent d'internet, je suis la pute d'internet. Internet, internet, internet. J'en peux plus de vivre à travers ce putain d'internet. Méchant comme internet, grandir sur internet. Chanter du Michael après Living Neverland. Je suis pas dans le game, je suis seulement dans les paramètres. Le genre de pote qui fait pas tourner la manette. Je suis dans les stratagèmes, je suis prince de Machiavel. Je suis la bête.
Oh no, hold on, sorry, I gotta pause it again. Sorry, I didn't even get to it last time. I just read that line. I'm not in the game, I'm still in the settings. You're the kind of friend that doesn't give away the controller. You're the type of friend that's not helping. Where's the helping hand when you need it? I'm not even in the game yet. I'm in the settings. That reminds me. My mate basically completed Elden Ring. If you know Elden Ring, new Souls game that came out. My mate basically had completed the game and I hadn't even finished creating my fucking character yet. Like, what the fuck's going on there? Let me...
Le genre de pote qui fait pas tourner la manette. Je suis dans les stratagèmes, je suis prince de Machiavel. Je suis la bête à trois têtes, je suis jamais rassasié. Tous les jours je me dis demain j'arrête. Quand c'est les autres tu fais monter la mayonnaise. Quand ce sera toi dans la sauce tu feras moi les chefs. C'est bien t'es seul dans un jet. Percer c'est rien si personne te respecte. Si ta meuf t'aime pour ce que t'es reste avec. Si elle t'aime parce qu'elle a vu des paillettes. T'as plus qu'à prier qu'elle croit jamais Drake. Ou vu que c'est une pute n'importe quel mec.
There's Drake, hold on. Hold on, there is it. If you got a girl loves you for who you are, stay with her. If she loves you because she saw glitter, you'll just have to pray that when she that she never meets Drake. If she sees the shit that's in your hands, if she sees everything you got materialistic, then you pray she doesn't meet Drake. Because I literally compared MJ to Drake. He comes out in a couple lines later. There we fucking go.
À la réalité, il a fallu repenser tous mes rêves. Tout ce qui les intéresse, c'est des montages de leurs vacances sur de l'EDM. Personne veut rester derrière, personne veut jouer les choristes. Être anecdotique, j'essaye de dire des vrais trucs. Tout ce qu'ils veulent entendre, c'est des gossips. Pour donner la vie, faut jouir, ça doit vouloir dire profite. Marre de rendre glamour des trucs toxiques. Besoin de nouveaux kiffs quand le système dépasse la logique.
Transformer les j'aime en j'aime, j'aime. 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 Transformer tes chaînes en fer, faisant des chaînes en j'aime. Même enchaîner j'enchaîne, même enchaîner j'enchaîne. Prêt, Peon, prêt, Peon, 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 prêt, prêt, Peon, prêt, Peon, Peon, prêt, 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 Peon, prêt, Peon, 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 prêt, 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 Peon, prêt, Peon, 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 prêt.
Hard. Very fucking hard. Very fucking hard. I'm not gonna lie, OrelSan got me there. There was a lot of stuff I could talk about. That was fucking great. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, we've pressed onto something else. If you want me to check this one out, hey, go to the Discord. Send me a translation. If there's one online or you want to make it, there we go. Best if you guys make it because you can add stuff. Like this, someone's already made this, so they added a lot of stuff that maybe I wouldn't have clocked if I was just listening to it on my ones without the explanations. But yeah, if you guys like that, let me know what you thought of it. And yeah, join the Discord, as I said. I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.